The key for us in this exercise is to get these dogs used to working around other dogs. They need to understand that they mustn't redirect on each other, and they must work together as a pack.
Keep going!